Hi students, already we have seen 4 place value. Now 5 place value, 5 digit number. Chemist place value is 10,000. Okay, 10,000 is a sort of we can write T. T for 10, TH. TH means 1000. Okay, look at the chart. 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000. O for 1s, T for 10s, H for 100, TH for 1000. TTH means 10,000. Okay, now look at the 5 digit number. First one, numbers names. Okay, numbers names. First, when we write a number without using a chart. Okay, when we write a number without using a chart, we use comma to separate place value. Okay, now we write a separate numbers. Then we separate place value. How to separate the number? Okay, first 3 numbers after. Okay, look at the chart. Okay, 1, 10, 100. So separate 3 digits. Okay, after 1000, 10,000. This is the next period. Okay, first one look at that. 1, 10, 100. Okay, so now we use the commas. 1, 10, 100. Okay, after 1000, 10,000. Okay, once again. 3 place value after we use comma. 1, 10, 100 after use comma. Now we go to write the numbers names. Okay, first, highest place value. Highest place value is 10,000. So, highest place value is 10,000. How many 10,000? 1, 10,000. 1, 10, 1,000. But this is a wrong. Okay, this is a wrong. Then how we write? Okay, once again, listen carefully. Okay, 1, 10,000. Don't write like this. Okay, we will read that 2-digit number. Because I said to 10,000, 1000 is a separate period. So we will join and read 1, 2. How to read 1, 2? 12. TWELVE 12,000. TOUSANDS 12,000. Next one, you know that? How many hundred? 400. Okay, how to read? 401. Okay, since this is a not value, so 401. Okay, 4, yeah, 4, you are 400. HUYAN TRED 401. ONE. Okay, next one. See that. First we will use comma. 1, 10, 100. Okay. 1, 10, 100 after we use comma. I said in first sum, this is a separate place value, 1000 and 10,000. So we will join and read 2, 5. How to read 2, 5? 25. How to read 25? TW ENTY 20,000. 20,000. Next one. How many hundred? 300. Okay, how many hundred? 300. So, THRED 300. 300. Next one. 10 space is 8. Okay, 8 means 10 space is we will add 1 to you. Okay, so 80. 1 space is 6. So 86. Okay, next one we go to write a place value underline digit. Look at that first one. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. Okay, now I will underline the 1000 place. Okay, how many 1000 place? 7. Once again, found that place value. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. 7 is a 1000 place. So we will write the 7,000. Okay, otherwise we can write in number also. 7,000. Okay, next one. See that second one. Count the place value. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. Which place is underlined? 2. Okay, 2 is here. 10,000 place. 2 is at 10,000 place. Already set to kiya. Don't write 2 10,000 because this is your 10,000, but the total period is, total place is 1000 period. So we will write k 20. Okay, we will add the 20. Okay, 10,000 is here, no need a 1000 place. So, but we can write 20,000. Okay, 20,000. Next one, see the second sum. 1000 is a 0. Okay, 1000 is a 0. But here, 1000 place is some number. So, how can I write? Listen carefully. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. 4 is a 10,000. Okay, first listen. 4. 4 is a 10,000. Okay, 4 is a 10,000. 10,000. So, 1000. Okay, 1000 is the 5. So, don't cancel the 5. Okay, 4. We will add the 0. So, now, how to read 40? So, 40,000. Okay, like this, right? Okay, next we go to next row. We go to next one. Write the exponent form. Write the exponent. What does it mean by exponent form? In separate place value, we will in separate. Tani taniya namma pirchi ezhudrathu. Okay, I said to in the previous Roman. Okay, 40. Okay, 40 means 4040. Like this, we will separate the place value. Okay, see here. First we are going to highest place value only. Okay, 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. 10,000 is the highest value. So, 6 is the highest place value. So, we will start from 6. 6. So, very very easy sum. After how many numbers? How many digits? 1, 2, 3, 4. Don't count the number. Okay. How many number? Yetna number is there? Yetna chocolate chicken ke podaya? Like this. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. How to use commas? 3 digit after. 1, 2, 3. 3 digit after use commas. Next one, plus. Okay. Why you write a plus? Plus, add important of dina. 3 pin add pandra pa namu same value namu kadikku. Okay. Next one, write 1. After how many numbers? 3 numbers. 1, 2, 3. So, 1, 2, 3. Use comma, 3 numbers after. 1, 2, 3 after comma. Next one, plus. Okay, next number is 9. So, you write 9. After how many numbers? 2 numbers. 1, 2. So, we will add 2 zeros. No need comma because we have only 3 digits. Okay, next one, 8. Okay, plus 8. Okay, this is a tens place. Okay, in the previous class I said 2 tens place means add 1 0. No, like this only. After have only 1 number, so 0 plus. So last place is only 6. So after you know how place value is known, don't add a 0, single number 6 only. Okay, next one here. So very very easy sum. Next one. 40, how to say that? 42,000. 42,000 is not here 100 place value. So 42,075. Okay, so we start. First one, 4. Next, how many numbers? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. After use comma, 3 place value after. Next one, plus 2. Next, how many numbers? 1, 2, 3. So comma, 1, 2, 3. Plus. Next one is a 0. 0 is not value. Okay. Only 1 0 is not no value. And 2 0, 3 0 is not no value. So, 0 is not value anything. Next one go to 10th place. 10th place is 7. After how many numbers? Only 1 number. 0 plus the last one, 5. Okay. Next one, write a number, numeral. Number, the numeral is the same meaning. for the given number names. Okay, I have written the numbers names. We will write the number, only numbers. Okay, first one, 815. Okay, 800 means first digit of 800. Next one, 15. How to write 15? 1, 5. So 815. Next one, 6200. 6200. First we are start here. 6000. Next base value, what the base value? 100. So how many 100? 200. After not here, tens 1. So 200. 200. Okay. Someone missing here. What's the missing? Comma. How to use a comma? 3 place value after. 1 place, 10 place, 100 place. After comma. So 6200. Okay, next one. 14,000. 14,000. Okay, first we are start from here. 14,000. Next one, 900. Okay, 903. Okay, next one we will write 900. How many 100? 903. 3, single number is 3. A single digit, one digit number. So, want to write 3. Because, now we read this. How to read? 93. Is it wrong? Then how to write? 903. So, 10 places we will write 0. Okay, next one, one digit number is 3. So, now 3. Then, now we read this. 903. So, now we use comma. 3 place value. 1, 10, 100 after. Use comma. 14,903. Okay, students. Today, we have seen how to write the number and exponent form. Okay, next we will see in the next class. 6 digit place value. Thank you, students.